in your host for today, and we're going to be playing some more Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. I've been looking forward to this game all week. You guys know I love this game so freaking much. It is awesome. And how are y'all doing today? Because I'm doing quite well. I get to play Sekiro, so I'm super hyped, at least. And it'll be time for me to hopefully have this game not immediately crash and not have my Twitch crash or anything else crash. It's Sekiro. I'm expecting things to crash. Though it does appear to be behaving, at least for the moment today. Yeah, last week, apologies about last week's Sekiro stream. We had some errors with the chat, so I wasn't able to see chat. Like, at all. I just couldn't see chat last week. So, for anyone who talked, I could only see about a few minutes of the chat. If you're wondering why I wasn't responding to you, that is why. Apologies. Anyway, let's get into the game, shall we? Because we just got into a shiny new area. The Ashina style. Ashina combat style techniques of learning Isshin Ashina's long and history of battles. When he was younger, Isshin fought desperately time and time again, polishing his technique with the blood of his enemies. Because Isshin's a badass! Grade A badass. Okay. Let's pour myself a drink anyway, because I need some caffeine and some water. I'm in a good mood today. To say the least. Got a bit of a headache, but besides that, fantastic mood. set some stuff up, got some things ready. In a great mood. I top it off with a very, very sugary beverage. Okay. Oh yeah, I remember thinking that this has got to be a trap, right? Now look at that. Big open bridge with some trees. I'm expecting, this is what I'm calling, a couple ninjas just sitting up top there, and they're going to jump down and fight me. Probably one just around this corner for good measure. Okay, let's remember the controls. I'm not sure if this thing's dead or not. It actually is made of straw. Weird. Okay, let's take a look at the skills. Okay, left trigger is grapple. Left bumper's deflect. Left and right is combat art. Right trigger's prosthetic. Right bumper's attack. Left is move. Up is heal. Cycle is the left and right. Jump, start, dodge, action. Cycle prosthetic. Yep. We're getting better at this. Might be infested, therefore... Yep, I was right, it's a trap. Okay, I'm going to look immediately around this corner. Okay, there's no one there, and there's no one there. There's no one hanging off this edge, maybe. I don't trust From Software games anymore. I have learned. You still hurt. You are such a pain. Ow. Mikiri. Okay, that was overhead. Woo! Okay, health bars. That was failed. Okay, this is new. Woo! Okay. Block fast enough. Ow! I am so bad at doing them still. Nope. That's a sweep of that, and I. Icon, got it. Can I just run like hell? That appears to be working. Ow! It worked that time. Right, it doesn't appreciate you going into the trees, I understand. Got it. That hurt. Well, we got through phase one of the first attempt. Ow! Very cleric beast entrance. I need to get better at that. Kiri. Ow. Ow. The monk last time. I just ran a lot of, didn't I? No, she can kill me one hit. I was right, she could have. I'm so bad at that! Poorly. It's okay, we got this, we got this. No black hat! And the surgeons, and the world, oh fuck. Yeah. fine, it's fine. We're just gonna get our posture back. Oh, now I've got this fucking phase. Don't go into the tree, that's what I've learned from this one. Thing. Holy fuck! Okay. You are fast now, Jesus. Okay, you've got some sort of weird poison attack. Stay dead. Immortality severed. Corrupted monk. Sweet. Memory, true monk. Battle memory worthy for. Oh, that was the actual monk. Oh my god, the bridge, the fact of the palace. Alright. Oh, dragon's tally board. Tally board carved large piece of jade. Possesses increased stocks that can be purchased in merchant shops. Should a tally board, highly prized merchant class, or custom dictates that as dragon rank are recognized as pre-merchants, Imperial Palace should give them the best possible treatment.
Oh.
8,000 experience. Neat. So that was pretty brutal. Enhanced attack power. In battle, it's already fought. Corrupted Monk was a monk infested. Standing over the Finite Palace, indeed, immortality would be fitting quality eternal watcher of the palace. Her true name is Priestess Yao. Huh. She kind of reminds me of those, what's it called, characters? The, old ends the master's curse things from Dark Souls 3. More attack power. Cool. Hey, let's do Dragon Rot Restoration because we can. We just beat a boss, so I think this isn't a terrible time to do it. No, in my luck, there'll be another boss right around this corner. But oh, okay, there was actually another idol here. So what's idol found? Yeah, I'm betting there's a good bunch of mini-bosses in here. Holy fuck. Look at this! Oh my god, this place is fucking gorgeous! Holy shit. Oh, the cherry blossoms. Ah. This may be one of my favorite areas I've ever been in a game. At least looks wise. It's freaking up there. It's up there with the best of the best. Holy crap. Now I know, I'm a sucker for the artwork kind of stuff going on here. Holy shit. Look at this. And the music. Oh. I rarely will give a oh, hello. Who are you? You're definitely an enemy. Seen one of these before? They look kind of familiar. They're gross. You carry on as normal. I just realized all this music is actually being played. Oh, I bet they're glass cannons. They are very slow moving by the look of it. They've got like an insta-kill. They're gonna be like those fucking... I've played a bit of a Bloodborne. I've not played full playthrough of Bloodborne because I don't own the PlayStation. But I played a bit at a friend's house. And it's reminding me of those weird brain sucky things. That's what I'm getting, like, images of. Like, they're fairly easy. They're pretty squishy. They've got, like, a gib move on them, haven't they? Where have I seen one of these things before, though? Like, are they around in the game? Also, they've got, like, a good, like, a tell when they're in the area because of the flute playing. Oh, hello. You two look quite nasty. Harlequins. Apparently I picked the good one. Holy crap. Oh, they can jump up there. Using stealth. See, I told you guys I could do it. Is it up here? There's someone in around in this area. Is it like a drop through? Oh, hello. I'm oblivious because I didn't notice these guys at all. See? Thankfully, they're just as oblivious. I put a fair bit on these guys being a real pain in the ass. Who's caught? Okay, one in one, at least they weren't too bad. Oh, Graveworks. I'm not gonna go across the water yet. I wanna explore what's over here first. How do I get in here? Is there a door? Are those dogs? Are they like fish dogs? Fucking weird. Some sugar. A heavy coin purse. I have money now. Okay, another one of you. Some of you got friends. Dogs in this game way easier to deal with than dogs in most Souls-likes. I hear that. Oh, eel liver. That was the anti-lightning stuff, wasn't it? Means there's lightning in the area. Precious bait. Ring the bell and drop the bait. Horns just bait master loves. Whoa! Lightning dog! A dog that shoots lightning. Okay, I'll give you that. I didn't expect that. Gonna be honest, I don't know what it did, but it just played a flute at me. Yeah, are these guys like alert other enemies? Who are you?
Excuse me, young man.
I don't trust you, lady.
Young man, please be careful. The palace nobles have a craving for the vitality of youth. They can't help themselves. They want nothing but to sap away more and more of it.
I see.
The courtyard ahead in particular. It is accursed. It's crawling with palace nobles. If you must forge ahead, you'd best go around it.
Oh, okay. Is an area dangerous enough for the game to warn you? We'll bite down. Okay. What the fuck was that? What he did to each other, but he just killed him. Terror? Did these guys put terror on you? Or eel livers? Right, so these guys, you definitely want a stealth attack. And you don't want to fight a lot of them. Yellow gunpowder. Where's the backup? Come on. This is a Souls game. There's no way in hell that you just leave that alone. Yeah, I was right though. These guys, slow, cumbersome, not particularly dangerous, so they've got like a... Not an insta-kill exactly, but... A nasty way of attacking. Oh. feeling that my ninjutsu is rather handy in this area because it means that they have to focus on multiple targets. On that. That reminds me like the basilisks areas in Dark Souls. So those enemies are the equivalent of this game's basilisks, basically. They aren't particularly dangerous, but they've got a real brutal little attack. Well, actually, they're very dangerous, but they're easy to kill. But if they hit you with a large group, it could be trouble. Now these ones, they've got some rather brutal enemies. I'd say not too brutal. They've got some very defensive, agile, like time-wasty kind of enemies. Boss of the area? Is there just an entirely underwater boss that's that giant fucking cup? That scared the shit out of me. I'm not gonna lie. That scared the shit out of me. The other ones. Is that thing up there? Maybe? I don't know. This place is so fucking cool.
Oh.
Yeah, you were more disappointing. What the hell was that? Threw a grenade at me? I forgot, Sekiro sometimes chugs with his water. Something rather mad around there. Oh, it's a fucking Shichimin warrior! Now you can fuck right off. Shichimin warrior, oh fucking course. I hate those things so much. I am not firing that, I don't care. Three of them, great. Thank you, Unseen Aid. I don't know what those things are, but they fucking hurt. Five skill points. Disappointing. Thank you. why they're not that impressive in combat, because they've got an ace up their sleeve called a lightning bolt. Just kind of show up how not particularly threatening those guys are, though. But there were that many of them. And I still managed to somehow... Admittedly, that was quite challenging, but I did actually manage to come out unscathed. Well, I say relatively unscathed, I should probably say. I am on 3 heals left. So I've got a feeling there's a lightning boss coming up, probably. Also, all the lightning enemies. It's gonna be like the leader of these things. Actually, they said that Koi Carp was the master, I'm assuming, right? Like, it's... I'm assuming that the Koi is the boss, so... It's pretty interesting. I didn't realize there was an there'd be an underwater boss fight in this game. I'm not fighting that fucking warrior. sake. Bottle of crystal clear sake. Sake is drink meant for sharing. Top shelf sake brew. Master with water and the dragon spin. Pure water excess. Every last bit of flavor. Ash's finest rice. No words that can do the flavor justice. To understand what must taste for themselves. Thank you. Oh fuck, there's still a guy over there. I have a lot of money and a lot of skill points right now. Who is this person over there? Wonder if she was someone I have to talk to. I might as well get some skills, right? What latent skills can I get? Oh yeah, I'll get the better stealth. Oh wait a minute. It covers posture on death, but yeah, I'll get that. I think I only have one left now. So let's go in and have a chat with whoever you are. Oh, you're a leader. Was that it? You know, I was expecting more. I got hit with one lightning bolt and then they just kind of died. All right. Gotta be honest, I was expecting quite a lot. I was going, okay, they're either an NPC we have to talk to, or they're a mini-boss. Ow. Okay. I guess it's telling me to go in the water now. Ran off. Precious bait. Shit. So I'm guessing I have to fight the fish before I can fully explore, right? Assuming this is the boss room. Yep, there he is. Oh, can I get a stealth strike on it? That'll be very cool. Great underwater. Oh shit. Yeah. That was a thing. Did I just have to get past it? Oh, maybe it's like the snake. Maybe there's gonna be like a way around it. He just had perilous attacks. He didn't have any attacks. Ow. Who are these fuckers? Well. Oh, they look a bit different. Maybe they don't have the same attacks. These ones actually fighting. Okay. Dangerous if they attack you all at once. They're eating people in here. What's in this? Godseed! Hey. I've been after one of these for a while. I've been wondering if I've been missing any. What's in here then? Oh, white lizards. What do these lizards do, I wonder? Guess we'll never know. Didn't look like it did damage. There's a person up here. Bastard. Yeah, I genuinely don't know what they're doing. Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Okay. What those things are supposed to do. Ow. Falling off a fucking cliff. Well, I know if it's a lightning attack, you don't stay on the ground. I remember that. And I think it's like you can... There's a way to send it back. Is it like just attack? I think... Because I think I did it. I think I literally just did it. But I remember what I pressed. I kind of just did it on instinct. Money, I actually should probably go back. Is there a way around it, maybe? Ow! Okay, miss? Guess I'll pray. Who are you? Oh, are you Tomoe? Are we gonna get like a flashback here? Actually, no, because Tomoe's grave is in Ashina Castle. Something I had to do before I got to the Divine Realm. Oh! Hello there! The fuck are you? Are you a boss? Do I talk to you? Okay. Oh, no, I'm good. I have everything set up for any ending I want. Well, apart from the bad ending. Okay. Oh, is this gonna be one of those fucking illusion battles? Oh, they shoot poison, good to know. Oh, okay, okay, okay. The coughing poison. This is a weird fight, to say the least. Whoa! Okay, that was an attack. This can't be it. Fuck off, they're not dragons. Oh! Yeah, I knew. Phase two. This is a phase two. Right. Where's the actual boss? Come on! Oh, it's not like the fucking rotting great wood in Docks. Oh, these things are bowing to it. This must be good. Then. Is it like the Nameless King? It looks like his arena. Alright, let's see here, come on. Who have we got? Or what have we got, possibly? Oh. Oh. That is a very big sword. Okay, I get you. Lightning bolt! That's the far one, got it. Okay. think I pissed him off! I think I have pissed him off! Well, that's round two. Let's see if we can figure out. We now know how to get through the first phase a lot easier. Dragon. Ow! I generally don't know what I'm supposed to do on that one.
Am I supposed to just stab it?
One moment. Oh dear. Things are crashing again. There we go. Okay, am I still streaming? That's the real question. When I say mute, you stay fucking muted. Okay, I can't actually see my stream at the moment. But it appears to be still live. Okay. Sekiro. To attack others of you will reside or blocked. Oh, you can barrel. You can block it. Good to know. Oh! Right. Okay, that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Yeah, it's like, I'm missing something. Apparently, you have to basically not die for about a minute. Yeah. It was one of those ones. Normally I don't look up how to beat bosses, but that one is like, I'm missing something here. Fair enough, let's do this. Actually, you know what? Before we do that, because I remember, apparently the Divine Dragon is a part where a lot of things will happen afterwards. Let's go back and have a look around. Travel, Fountainhead. Yeah, let's go to the flower viewing area. Because there's more stuff to explore out here. And I didn't check around here. So maybe I could have checked around there this entire time. Oh, another red lump. Okay. Scrap pack, so. Ooh, a lot of fish. There's a giant carp. Oh, a fucking headless. Lucky little fucker, piss off. Oh shit, there are two of them? Ow! Yeah, there's two of them. Okay, good to know. Actually drop you. The headless are fine down here. Precious bait. More precious bait. This stuff has to have a use, right? Thank you. good. I've got a prayer necklace. I'm gonna go back. Yeah, two at once, those are a bit much for me, thanks.
Happen to be going to the palace?
Yes. Yeah.
If you are, you should take the back path. Nowadays it's underwater, but there is a large cave you can take.
Oh. I guess that's her telling me about the cart path. Oh yeah, actually, before I do that... Oh yeah, I need to go out of the water, don't I? Let's look in here first, and then we'll go out. We need to get out of the water, we can, what's it called, back? Homeward Idol back. Let's go to the Dilapidated Temple. I got... I think the prayer bead's probably the best reward from that. We've unlocked the Divine Dragon, we haven't beaten it yet, so I hope that I haven't, like, progressed the story too much. Oh, we might be able to, go and beat... What's-his-face, the ninja dude now? What's-his-face, the ninja dude? Yeah, that guy. Oh yeah, commune, enhance physical attributes, 7th period, unrivaled sumo wrestler once served a great feudal lord dismissed after giving to drink, he fell life of brigandry of Josuo the Drunkard. Hey there guys.
You've come back from an old memory, I see.
I have. But I haven't seen everything yet.
I understand. Please, be careful.
I will. Give Godseed.
Master Wolf.
Yes?
I pray for your...
Thank you.
Thank you. You're the
Goodbye,
best.
Goodbye,
Matt. Sculptor.
What?
A drink?
I brought sake.
Ooh, Dragon Spring? That's fine quality sake. I'll take it then.
He's a happy man now.
Now
what's
that
your name, Orangutan?
Really hits the spot.
You kind of look like one, I get that.
Oh, there's nothing quite like this. I often drank this with Dogen. Emma would keep our cups filled.
Have you known Lady Emma for long?
Oh, that was a long time ago. I found her on a battlefield.
A battlefield?
She crept up, slowly, towards me, her eyes fixed, unwavering on the rice I held in my hand. It became too much to bear, so I gave it to her. Then she just started following me. After that... Well, a while later, Ashina became a dangerous place for the both of us. Around then, Dogen adopted her as his daughter. I suppose it didn't really matter where she ended up. One thing's for sure. She's happier for the fact she wasn't raised by a shinobi.
Hmm. Oh yeah, where do I get, Lapis Lazuli. And where do I get fulminated mercury as well, actually?
the top.
Yeah, I'll go back in to the memory now. Fight with this guy. I've got a little better. I forgot to give her a gourd seed. Whoops. This guy still doesn't fuck around. Yeah. can't let him get the dogs. We can't let him let the dogs out. Who let the dogs out? That guy did.
Can I sneak up on him, I wonder?
In fact, started off way too badly. Me. I jumped into the fire and that's what killed me, you son of a bitch. I had him so close. We can beat this guy. Thank you, Unseenade. Ow! Thank you. so badly. That has got a brutal tracking. Oof, son of a bitch. I have nothing on the controller. I don't think it's actually a bad plan. I just realized I can actually run past the fucker. Yes, I can. Yeah.
back here, Grumble. That to a different enemy. One.
talking, but I'm actually just generally concentrating on this one. Thank you. Motherfucker. I don't know why. I'm guessing I'm somehow fucking up the Makiri count way more than I should be. Because I'm doing exactly what it says, like, even if I've got hands off the other thumbsticks. I'm guessing I'm pressing it at the wrong moment. You know what, I wonder if I can just run ahead. Hey there, guys. Friends! No, I want you to piss off. Oh, there's the dude. I would have really appreciated it if there was a way around. Like, if there was a, nicer spot. So I guess this is the canon Jozuo, because the other Jozuo I killed. Didn't I? Wasn't that the guy I killed here before? Killed me, okay. Son of a bitch. I hate this area. But it is to unlock another boss, so come on, number two, I know you're down here.
Of course.
And another one bites the dust. Okay. That was relatively painless. Fucking eavesdrop.
Taking the Hirata escape was surprisingly easy. Owl's info was right on the money, you know.
Oh!
I don't like him. There's something shifty about him. The smell of a crook. Ah, he's a villain. A down and out villain, Watanabe.
Well, he's useful right now. So adore him. For all his scheming, he's a nameless rogue shinobi. His efforts won't amount to much.
Ha! I'm not complaining. So long as there's coin and booze.
You know what? I can respect that guy. My life. No one will ever know how I survived that, including me. Vile hands. As is, without these bastards.
Thank you.
one of the Ulites for a while, so. So I have to do this flawlessly, right? Okay, that's a poisonous sword. It's not like that happened. We can beat this guy, we can beat this guy, come on. Ooh, that's a thunderclap. It's not fighting me head on, we've not got enough healing. Don't get hit by that. Or that. Start drinking, big fucker. That's not choke. No, you son! Oh, thank God. There we go. Respawn! Woo, dear. Thank you. Okay, we made it through. Okay. Oh, this was the old lady, wasn't it? Shame. Rest. We don't want to fight you guys. Is this guy still here? Nope. Okay. Okay. Oh. I'm assuming this is going to be the boss, whatever the boss is. Dad. Hey there, Al. Al, father. Cracker attack again. Oh dear. He can still Makiri me, good to know. Less dialogue this time. Bad for a first attempt. Info broke. That's unfortunate. We have been dying in this area a lot. Murder me here. Why?